All right, good morning. Welcome back in. Quick question. Mm-hmm. Who handles the majority of the housework at your house?
So for a lot of couples, and I need some data on this, but it says that the women still do most of the work, even if they earn more than the husband. So why is that? Well, I don't know. Let's dive into this now with UAB psychologist Dr. Josh Klapo and Tony Curry. Good morning, gentlemen.
I can change me a mean light bulb, my friend. I've got news for you.
Well, I was going to say at the outset, like most men like me, like if I vacuum, like I never move furniture. I don't vacuum behind the sofa until I see cornrows developing. But Dr. Klapo, let's just get to the point. So really, so women are cleaning more than the men? What does the data say? What do you say?
Yeah, so this is interesting. It's interesting research. I mean, basically in this survey, what they found is even when women in a household, a woman and a man, work the same amount and make the same amount of money, the woman does about 3 hours more of household related things. And what gets even more interesting is when they ask the men, well, what are you doing essentially in those three extra hours? They were engaged in more leisure activities.
Is that a shock to anybody?
It's a shock. It was a shock to Chad Ballew.
So Lyndon, she's about to be betrothed soon. Are you going to lay down some boundaries on this?
So are you two the opposite?
He does most of the work. Here's a tip, ladies.
Guys are going to get away. Guys are going to get away with what they want to get away with. I mean, they're going to try, right? Yeah. And they're going to go into the relationship. We turn this into marital advice here. They're going to go in the relationship saying, "This is what I've always done. I've always played golf on Saturdays. I always have my poker night on Tuesday nights. Blah 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 blah. And we're going to work around it." But yeah, this is certainly an issue, and please share with them, because we did it on Curry and Klapo this morning on TKR, please share what a man should do if a woman has self-imposed that housework along with a regular job in her life.
So we see this a lot. Women who believe that they have to be great at work, and at the same time, they have to not sacrifice anything else that they're doing at home. And the result is burnout, mental health problems, et cetera. And so what I was telling Tony earlier is, if you are the husband and your wife is doing that and you're watching it, you need to sit her down and you need to tell her, you can't do this. You can't do this all. Because a lot of guys will sit and say, well, she wants to, you know, this is what she's really at. And that's a bunch of, I can't
I'm
say.
I'm buying that.
That's
I think
not
it's
true.
I think it comes down to having a servant's heart. You see somebody, they're coming home tired. Go ahead and knock it out, Janice.
I think Mark and you, I don't see this. I don't see Mark sitting around while you fairy godmother everything, like the cleaning fairy. I don't see that.
Well, this is the truth. I think this is stereotypical stuff that we're talking about, that the women do all the cleaning and the men don't. There are plenty of men who clean. But to be honest, my son, my husband, can walk past things laying on the floor and it not bother them at all. And because they know I'm going to end up picking it up. Mm-hmm. Fair?
That we teach other people how to treat us. And Janice, it's a great example. Because every time you pick it up, whether it's your son or your husband, you are saying to them that it will get picked up. And so my recommendation is...
Leave it.
Leave it. Let it pile up. Let the trash pile up. Let the dishes, etc.
All right, let's let Lyndon wrap.
Okay, I just have one piece of advice, guys. And if you don't have one, my piece of advice for this, if you want your man to clean, buy him a really cool vacuum, because that's all Chad wants to do is vacuum with the Dyson.
We will end on that advice. Curry and Klapo, thank you, gentlemen.
Boom, mic drop.
Thank you.
That was awesome.